in the military, we go on these instructor-led runs. Most of the time, we knew the start and end point. So on the way back, I start seeing people getting happy and shit because the end was near. But there were some asshole instructors that would hear the happiness and go right on past the end point. When that happened, everybody stopped talking. Heads would stop dropping. And I start taking fucking souls. At that time, I knew what happened in their minds. They were living off the hope factor. They hoped the instructors would stop running. They hoped the water was never cold. They hoped the weather was fucking good. I don't live off that hope shit. I wish the water was cold. I wish them motherfucking instructors keep on fucking running. I wish for fucking rain. When the ending is unknown and the distance is unknown, that's when you know who the fuck you are.